Hello and welcome to the iRacing Winter Series or Winter iRacing Series. It's such an awkward name. I don't even really know how to say it. Whatever you would want to describe it as. Hold on. I just realized something. I forgot to check on this information bar. Hide in garage. Yes. There we go. So, yes, I am deciding to go ahead and try to use this bar for this race, just for now. It's not going to be on my screen. It's only going to be on for yours. So we're just gonna see how that turns out. I'm gonna look at it through the video and see how it looks and whatnot, see how everything turns out. Just wanna move that up just ever so slightly. Make sure that you can actually see everything. Oops. Forgot I had already started the car. But I know that I'm not gonna qualify. I'm just gonna give ourselves a black flag, pretty much immediately. I did a race yesterday. I missed the initial race Wednesday, or yeah, yesterday for the fixed series, and then I thought, oh well, I can just catch the open series later on that night, and it wasn't a good idea. That race turned into a shit show, and I'm having a feeling that this race will be as well. So I am just gonna give myself a black flag, put myself at the back of the field. There was some people even starting at the, or starting in the pit lane, which I thought you couldn't do. Just out of safety reasons, I'm not going to do that because I don't want to get a strike on my iRacing license or anything like that. But yes, let's practice a pit stop at the end of this lap if we can. We should be able to. We have enough time. Alright. Okay, that confused me for a second. Give me one second.
Thank you.
Alright, sorry about that. So what position are we starting in? 28? I don't know how many people are actually gonna... are actually in the race. Oh, 29. Okay. Oh my goodness. Alright. Crew chief is on, right? Oh no, it isn't.
Radio check.
Spotter radio check.
Follow car number 21 in the outside column.
Alright, so, if the crowd is anything like it was yesterday, or last night, we're gonna have a shit ton of cautions.
Catch up to car number 21.
And it's not gonna be worth, actually, you know, staying in the draft, so... So yeah, I'm pretty sure I am just gonna hang back for most of the start, for most of the first part of the race, because everyone else seems like they're gonna for the most part not Oh me. Guess I'm going further up into the field.
The track temp is 27. The air temp
to
is
be fair, I'm not gonna
Celsius. No, go. Oh.
Yeah, see I'm just not gonna put on any power.
This car inside. Still there. You're on the outside, three wide. You're clear on the inside. Stay high. He's still with you. Inside's clear. Stay high. He's still with you.
Go, go cause chaos, my friends.
Well done.
Car outside.
I am gonna pass.
Clear outside.
This person, just because they're just a tad too slow for my taste.
B25. All right, Corey, the next car is in row.
To be fair, I am surprised they haven't crashed yet.
B25.
Okay, carried a little bit too much speed into that corner.
Parks is now leading. Fastest lap for Green, 43.4. The guy behind has just done a 43.7.
So far, this is going much better than the race last night.
We've got a full course caution. Watch out.
And there it is.
Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car 19. We're under caution. Pits closed.
Shit. Okay, I did that to myself. I broke too hard and I smooshed the wall. I panicked. Oh, good thing. Oh, I gave myself a 2x. Whatever. To be fair, he was kind of going a little bit too fast going into that corner. The yellow came out, and we all should have slowed down more. Oh wow, even past the 6 car? Shit. Okay.
Speed limit. Pit lane speed limit is 60 miles per hour. 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oh my goodness. Yeah, that was my own doing. I was trying to brake. I wonder if actually someone hit me from behind. But honestly, that was all. I feel like that was all me. I feel like that was just me getting on the brakes too hard, and that was, and the car just went out of control. Oop. I think that 2x was from loss in control, which is totally justified.
Are open. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
How many cars did that actually take out? Well, only 24 cars are on the lead lap now. At least one lap down. And let them just keep wrecking. And let them just keep wrecking. To be fair, that was a longer green flag run than I thought we was gonna have. Considering we locked up and everything, that's pretty alright. Well, where? Get ready? I am ready. Oh.
Green flag, we're racing.
Shit.
Stay between the lines, please, Corey. P19.
All right. Well, we didn't get a 4X from that. We only got a 1. It's fine. This stupidity. There's more stupidity from fucking dumbass people. Holy shit. Well, we're gonna have a wreck somewhere. Although that massively broke up the field, holy shit. At least it looks like it. Oh, that might have gave him some meatball damage or something.
P18. Outside. He's still there. Clear high.
The fact that there's guys right behind me kind of doesn't bode all that well if there's a wreck and I need to slow down. Holy shit.
The car in front of us is now Carson.
Holy shit!
Okay, Corey, there's a car exit in the pits. Heads up. Still there. Still there.
That,
both sides clear.
That car! Oh my god, that almost made me wreck. Just from seeing the back of that fucking car. Holy shit.
P19. Nash is now in the lead. Johnson is now leading.
He's still there. And still there. Still there.
Well, shit.
Still there. Hold your line. Keep this line. He's still there. Hold your line. Still there. Outside's clear.
Okay, there it is.
Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 04. We're under caution. It's closed.
Okay, there's no wreck anymore. I thought there was a wreck. I thought they were still wrecking. Was my point. I just saw smoke.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
My point is people at this split don't really... Like, it's just, I don't know. Yeah, I have voice chat off and I could actually rely on it, but man, it's also kind of... I don't know, it's not great for recording videos and it's... So not really. I don't know. I don't normally like to have it on. So.
Full course yellow. Pits are open.
Okay, now they're going.
Watch your speed. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Might come back in and actually just get some fresh tires. we have five sets.
Pits are open.
Why is it showing 15 a lap ahead of us? iRacing, you're drunk. Yeah, I think that's what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna get some new
tires. Watch your speed limit in the pits.
There's five of them. We can be more careful with the other four, or more careful with getting the other four.
Box now.
And then that will put us in the back of the field, or towards the back of the field, hopefully. Oops. Surprisingly, like these tires feel all right until they hit around 90, around 90% tire wear, and then they just die. They start feeling like crap. Although they're not undrivable. I think they really start to get undrivable once you hit around. 75-70-ish bit of tire wear, at least on this track in these cars.
Green, let's go.
Oh jeez.
16th place. He's still there.
I thought 21 was gonna back off like he normally did, but I guess he wants to stick with the pack now.
Oh, on the high side.
I think I'm gonna stick with the pack, but just at a distance. Back on the track.
Yeah, hi.
I read that.
Okay, Corey.
To be fair, I think I gave him enough room to join Reed safely, hopefully. Uh-huh.
Pace car is out. Pits are closed. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 11.
Just slow it down. Wow.
We're under caution. It's closed. Pits are open.
Oh my god. Yeah, you know what? Just fuck off, 29. Jesus fucking Christ. You are making me nervous. I swear to God, he's just gonna ram in the back of me. I don't know if I was being idiotic or what. So just about 20 cars are in the lead lap now. To be fair, I think the 29 wanted to get to the pits to repair as much damage as possible, which is understandable, but my god. It's like...
Pits are open.
Don't approach someone's rear bumper like that.
Watch your speed. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, okay, good. Oh great, the 29's behind us. Lap car, let him through. Oh my god. 17, that's a big gap. 25.
Car high. Clear on the outside, P14.
I spoke too soon.
Be careful, we've got a full course caution. Race car's out. Line up single file.
No!
Car number 17. No. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Happily take that 1X.
Yellow, pits are open. Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in for 3, 2. Box now.
Yeah, it looks like the 29's coming in to get as much damage repaired as possible.
The track temp's increasing. It's now 29 Celsius. Pits are open. Race car's in this lap.
Oh no. Well, there's a 4X. Because the dumbasses don't know how to fucking pace under caution. I should have just kept on straight. Fucking hell. Yeah, I shouldn't have went low. I should have just... There was two people... I don't know where I could have fucking went there. God damn. Fucking dumbasses. It's not that hard to pace. I mean, I know it may look difficult because I can usually do, Oh my god, it's...
Green flag, we're racing. We've just cut the track. Car on the outside. He's still there.
Great, now I have this fucking asshole behind me.
Stay low. Still there. He's still with you. Car high, stay low. He's still there. Outside clear. P17.
I hit a particular next nasty bump. And yeah. I wanted to get past 11, but. Let's see, have the dumbasses finished wrecking themselves out yet? I don't think they have.
Hold your line. Outside's clear. Was at 44.0.
Oh, please don't run up on the track. Thank you.
2016. Lap time was at 44.5.
Oh no. Keep it together.
inside. He's still there. Keep your line. He's still there. Clear on the outside.
V12.
I can definitely feel the tire wear. If a yellow comes out, I would definitely put on some tires. For sure.
That was 45.1. All course caution, watch out. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 11. We think green. Spinned it.
Alright. We're good to continue. Or are we? Honestly, it may have happened on the front stretch and still may be wrecking. Who knows? Holy shit.
Yellow, pits are open.
Alright, so I'm gonna be coming in. I feel like everyone else is.
Leader, Nash, is pitting. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Oops. Was a little bit too busy doing the...
Green, behind is pitting.
Oh yeah, I forgot about the damage. I should be able to fix that. Only about a minute and a half, so yeah. Shit. Okay. Oop, no. I'm gonna go at 10, like at 10, 9 seconds.
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
I was about to say, hold on, where is he? I think completely disabling the spotter or the crew chief on iRacing is actually kind of a bad idea. I just kind of turned them off so there wouldn't be text at the bottom of the screen.
Green, green, let's go.
Stay low. Still there. Clear outside.
Full course caution. Watch out. 14th. Pace car is out. Line up single file behind car number 27. We're under caution. It's closed.
That was very interesting.
We're under caution. Pits are closed.
What is going on here? Why isn't anyone letting the 20 car by?
Pits are open.
Where is the 20?
Full course yellow.
There he is. Holy shit. Motherfucker! Why do people go around so fast like that? Granted, I wasn't, you know, I was going pretty fast around that corner, but I realized they were coming up fast and I slowed up pretty soundly. I don't know. I guess I shouldn't critique other people's pacing under yellow. I'm a little bit niffed after getting F4X under yellow because of some two idiots.
Watch your speed. Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Alright, to be honest, I forgot about the little bit of damage. We can get that fixed real quick and then catch up back up to the field.
Green flag. The car outside. He's still there. Still there. And still there. He's still there. Still there. Keep your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still there. Hold your line. Still with you. Still there.
Nash is now in the lead.
High side's clear. Car outside. Clear on the outside. Car on the high side. Still there. Still there. Still there. Still with you. Still with you. Still there. Outside's clear. He's still there.
Yeah, clear just go on it. Go on ahead.
Go inside. Keep this line. Keep your line. He's still there. Keep your line. He's still there.
Oh.
He's still there. Still there. Clear on the inside. Car low. Clear down low.
All right, Cor.
On high side.
Full course caution. Race cars out. Line up single file behind car number 15. We're under caution. Pits are closed.
Oh, me. Well, we've been going for an hour, and to be fair, we're through more of the race than we were last time.
Course yellow, pits are open.
Why is three going so slow?
Pits are open.
What is three doing? Whoops. I was... Okay, whatever. That was a 1X I didn't really need to cause, but whatever.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
To be honest, I blame it on the guy in front because of, I didn't want to hit anyone. You can't fix stupid. Whoops. Accidentally unmuted by hitting the voice chat thing. And as far and as what do you know, someone was about to say, I don't give a flying fuck. I wonder what they was talking about.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
How many cars are actually on the lead lap? Oh, 18. I'm like the last one.
Get ready, race will resume at the end of this lap.
Popcorn for, oh yeah, well it sounded like a shit show in the voice chat whenever I briefly had it on, so you're special. I wonder how often people get reported for text chat, and what would qualify as you know, reportable violation or whatever. Oh, that scared me. I'm having a bad feeling about the cars that are catching us. From the pits.
Green flag,
clear on the outside.
We've had a cut warning. Keep it tidy, please, Corey.
On the high side.
Feet 40.
Still there. Clear on the outside.
Oh no. I think I just saw someone disappear.
Lorenzi is leading the race.
Alright, yeah, you go right ahead. Go cause chaos, my child.
Peterson is reeling you in. The gap's now 0.3.
Is he an admin, or is he like a iRacing admin or something? How did that happen?
Track temperature's increasing. It's now.
Well, I'm glad I don't have voice chat and able to hear it.
Okay, Corey, half distance should be about 31. left.
Alright. Plenty of fuel to make it to the fuel window. Oh no.
Clear outside.
It's just chaos. It's just chaos all around me. With idiots and... I don't know.
The car ahead is Fox.
With idiots crashing around me. There's chaos all around me. I am actually surprised there isn't any yellows. There wasn't any yellows from that. Whoops. I hit the wall, Areno. I was saying to myself, don't hit the green cone, but we hit the green cone. All right.
You need to come in for this penalty in the next three laps. Gap two, Peterson ahead is increasing. It's now 2.2.
It's not the end of the world. There is no lucky dogs, but... Alright, so not this lap, but next lap, we're going to come in for a penalty.
P12.
We're going to have to make sure that's actually ticked off. Hold for 30 seconds isn't so bad. To be honest, I can't be mad at anyone else but myself.
In the next two laps.
But yeah.
Look out for the pit speed limit.
Whoa.
Okay, Corey, the next car
Shit.
Is Peterson. We'll need to stop again.
Fuck.
Box in, 5. 4, 3, 2, 1, box now.
Shit, well, hold on, I... Shit, I am ruining this race! Oh, I'm definitely gonna need to come into the pits. And get some damage repaired. To be fair, that's actually perfect that that caution came out. Alright. Go ahead and get some new tires as well. I don't know how much damage we did to ourselves there, but, and we're gonna have to pretty much serve the penalty. Right away. I think that would be the best course of action. And we're gonna have to make sure everything's ticked off.
Are open. The car ahead's pitting now.
Okay, begin fueling. Okay, so we want to do service this time.
What's your speed limit in the pits? Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Three minutes worth of repairs, shit.
Behind is pitting now. Peterson is pitting. Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Okay.
What's your speed? Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay. Okay, I don't know how this is gonna go with the penalty. And the repair damage. Ah, shit. I left that way too late. It's gonna go green at
green
the wrong.
We're racing. What's your speed? Box in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Yeah, we're gonna go a lap down, shit. But who else is just a lap down?
Exit's clear. Push.
And I don't think there's any lucky dogs for this winter series. Oh no. Wreck, leaders, wreck. Like there is one. There's still enough people on the lead lap to wreck. To be fair, we're only one lap down within danger possibility of being two. That's not so bad. I mean, there is enough cautions that there is a possibility of us just being able to get those laps back. If you're wondering, no, I'm not gonna fight the leaders.
That lap was at 45.0.
on the low side. Still there. He's still there. And still there. He's still with you. We're clear on the inside. It's car line. He's still there. We're clear down low. Not on the inside. Still there. Still there. He's still with you.
Oh no.
He's still there. He's still there.
Wimmer is now leading. Be careful, we've got a full course caution. Pace car's out. Line up single file behind car number 26. Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Yeah, I'm two laps down. I don't know what you're saying, other thing.
Full course yellow, pits are open.
I wonder if we get a wave around. Oh, I'm a lucky dog cat. Oh, okay.
Caution, pits are closed.
Okay, apparently there is one. Well, in that case, I will stay out. And take the lucky dog, then.
The leader, Tebow, is pitting. Pits are open. Are open.
I am not gonna pit right now, at least immediately.
Row behind is pitting. Yellow, pits are open. Hurst ahead is pitting. Race car's coming in this lap.
Well, if I would have known that, I would have probably came in. Shit. Oh my god. I don't know if I'm just pacing bad or what. All right, 40 to go. All right, that was a little bit of my mistake right there, because I wasn't really paying all that much attention. Not telling me to let anyone else buy, so.
Left side's clear.
Line up single file behind car number 19. We're under caution. It's closed.
Oh god! Okay, that was a little bit of my fault. I am not moving. All right. God damn it. 15X is not exactly what I wanted to do, but... All right, well... Well, I'm definitely gonna come in and...
Pace car is out. Pits are closed.
Get some shit repaired and whatnot.
Open.
That was... I should have been more cautious going through that wreck field. Oh well. Got us another 4X. Did us good at first, but my god. I don't know what that guy was thinking, almost running straight into us. Like,
leader, Brown, is pitting. Four course yellow, pits are open. Look out for the pit speed limit. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Three more minutes worth of repairs, yay. Or I should say it reset back to 3 minutes. To be fair, last night's race was going just about like this, but I was having such a worse attitude about it. But to be fair, last race, it was just everyone, I don't know, people were more so reckoning to me, and I didn't see how it was,
Okay, Corey, get ready. Race will resume at the end of this lap.
Oh. Already run through. Okay, I thought I could repair more damage. Whatever.
Watch your speed limit in the pits. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now.
Okay, good. Just trying to get as much repaired as possible. Gonna go whenever he's like 15 seconds away, or the pace car is.
Let's go.
I shouldn't have done that. I should have just stuck with the pack.
Gap to Hurst behind is increasing. It's now 4.1 seconds.
Because now I'm in danger of going 2 laps down again. Shit.
Adkins in front is pitting.
Thank you.
Hurst behind is pitting now.
Well, this is going to be interesting. More likely, they're going to wreck again. It's like 30, like almost 30 to go, so hopefully they'll wreck again here soon.
Last lap was at 45.4. E9.
There's probably going to be another wreck, another yellow, hopefully before they catch me. I know I've been saying that again, but I'm just having a feeling. I'm probably gonna catch some of these, I'm probably gonna catch some of these laps cars before the field catch me, or before the lap cars catch me. Which, if that's the case, then I'm able to actually work with them a little bit. That will help a lot. Although I lost a lot of time just then.
Just done a 45.8.
To be fair, I think most of our damage is just aero, because we're running at like, we're running pretty slow in the corners, and then we're not getting that optimal top speed in the straights. Which, I mean, if we get another yellow and then we're able to come in and fix more damage, that should mitigate top end speed problems.
Thank you. Drivers caution, watch out.
And there we go.
Race car is out. Line up single
the caution.
Behind car 06. We're under caution. It's closed.
Did someone... Please don't tell... Please tell me I'm the lucky dog candidate and not that... And not that person. Oh, no.
Pits are open.
Looks like six actually got the lucky dog. Fuck.
The leader's pitting now. Four course yellow, pits are open. Your speed. Atkins ahead is pitting.
And how did that happen? Fuck.
Four course yellow, pits are open.
I don't think I'll be able to get
Look out for the pit speed limit. The leader, Peterson, is pitting. Watch your speed limit in the pits. All right, Corey, box in. Five,
I wasn't going to get
three,
anything back.
Two, one. Box now.
Alright, let's wait till a minute, and that should be good, hopefully. Yeah, I feel like that was a good call. Don't want to come in there like hot, too hot or anything
green
like
flag.
That.
We're racing.
Okay, there we go.
Seconds.
This car high. Car on the outside. Clear high.
Time was 45.9.
Outside's clear.
First behind is pitted.
Stay high. Still there. Still there.
Yep.
Clear inside.
Was way too tight. Couldn't make that. Maybe I should have put on those new tires, but maybe I should have came in right away, but
car outside. He's still there. Clear up high.
Oh shit.
Black flag, we'll need to come into the pits to serve it.
Oh really? That little motherfucker. Man,
You've got 2 laps to come in for this penalty.
God damn it. How many people in front of us have it? Only one person in front of us is a lap down. Well, this is for sure gonna put us 2 laps down, I think.
Okay, Corey, the next car is, watch your speed. You've got plenty of fuel. Box in, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Box now. All clear on pit exit, you can push now.
Oh, wow. I swear, this standings on the right of me doesn't make any sense.
Seventh position. Just done a 45.7.
Come on, let's get a yellow. Oh shit.
Just done at 45.4.
Oh my god.
Car high.
Three, you're an asshole.
Still there. High side's clear.
Let Like, I don't know if your car just pushed you down like that, but my god. Are you gonna wreck the leaders? Please tell me you're gonna wreck the leaders. I'm sorry, Jeff, but you must be wrecked by Tim.
That last lap was a 46.0.
He got through. Jeff got through. Huh. I wonder what's the 16 is going into the pits for.
P6.
He's still there. He's still with you. Outside the clear.
My car started to go a little sideways. But it looks like this is going to be a pretty boring end to the race.
Sixth place. That lap time was 45.9. Good consistency, keep it up. Rejoining in front.
side. Clear inside.
Two laps left. That was at 45.4.
Yeah, there's no point in fighting the leader now.
White flag, one more to go. That lap was at 46.0.
Outside. Still there. Keep your line. Outside's clear.
Thank you very much.
White flag, last lap.
Ah, well, we got sixth place. To be fair, I'm amazed that we got sixth place at all. And honestly, if we were on the lead lap and we were actually fighting the number one, I think we would have actually gotten him. I know he backed off at the line there because, you know, I was a lap down car and everything, but... and yeah, maybe I shouldn't have been fighting him, but
okay,
I kind of wanted my lap.
Well done, mate.
My last lap. And, I don't know. I wasn't gonna fight him too aggressive. I feel like I handled that pretty okay. the only annoying thing, though, was I have, 17 X's, which I did not want to have, at all. I wonder how that how badly that's going to affect my safety rating. Or, to be fair, it's like 120 laps, and longer races like that, even if you go into the penalty bracket, it doesn't... Sometimes you even will gain safety rating, kind of depend. But I want to not, you know...
Box in, a 5. 4.
Not,
3. 2.
Have, like, under 10
one.
X's and whatnot, but that...
Box now.
That obviously didn't happen. Well... At least I finished the race, unlike yesterday. Oh... Part of me wants to go through all the wrecks and stuff, but I don't exactly have it in me right now. To do all that, and plus it's 120 lap race. There's gonna be so many incidents and so many that I don't know. There's just too many incidents just to cover over, but what we can do is quickly go over the results, which is probably going to be pretty interesting. And surprisingly, yes, we only lost 0.8 safety rating, which I thought we was gonna do lose much more of. But we gain 67 I rating, almost up to 1600. We lost a ton of safety rating from yesterday, I think, and from over the course of yesterday and a couple other races. We need to get this back up, or else, guess what? We'll lose our B license. Oh, yay. Oh, yippee, yay. But yeah, I mean, it could have gone better. Could have got a lot less X's. Could have gained a lot more safety rating. But considering of considering the absolute shit show that was yesterday's race, I'll consider that a win. I guess I'll see you in the next video. This was a pretty long one, so yeah. I don't know exactly when this video will come out, but yes, happy long Saturday or whatever, whenever video. Yeah, catch you next time.